Hey, welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody. We are about to dig around to dig flattened ground between here and here and there, between the A and the T, and we're gonna get a nice way to get all this ore on a boat. Transport it all home. All nice and sound. Sound and nice. Just patting down as much as I can. Room for a cart. Uphill. I don't want to go much easty westy. Hey, mushrooms. I do want to be rested, but it's okay. I'm close enough. There's the water. So it doesn't all right, hey. So it doesn't start just digging awkward shaped trenches into the thing. Alright, build a little spot here and get the heck out of here and go rest. Boat. Okay, I want to flatten here. Okay. Ooh, it's scary. I'm in the scary part of town near the meadows where everything's bad and everything's gonna come get me. I'm getting scared. It's getting dark. Meadows. I'm fumbling around because it's dark and I'm scared. In the meadows. Okay, let me just put this here. Alright, this is BF8, right? I believe so. As far as I can tell, I won't really need to go back to BF7 either. So I'll just be taking all of that with me. Boat, I'm taking this whole thing with me. Yeah, it's cold. Okay. Can't put the wall there. Can't see what I'm doing. Alright. I don't know where that wall is, but that's okay. Back home. As far as I know, there's nothing in my bags I need to take back. Poison resistance. Let's make some medium healing. That's the next best thing to have. Right? Sausage ingredients. Stuff. First, this goes downstairs.
get some woody wood. Rocks. Lots of these dudes' heads. This is really pretty satisfactory, this whole run in the iron. Sit here and think about it for a second. Just kind of look at what I've got. This is now BF8. First swamp cleared out, closest swamp that I've gotten. I've got quite a boat ride ahead of me. Quick run from here to here, gonna tear down BF7. Get on my boat, I'm gonna tear down BF8, because I got 5 here anyway if I ever need to get back down to this area. Certling cores and whatnot. And then I've got 6 in this area for getting me closest to launch for this area. And I got thoughts on this, but for sure I'm not going to try to boat through there. I'm going to boat around here, but it would save so much time. So I might just go check that out. Same as this one. That's kind of not that much worth it. This feels worth it. Ah. And it's just through meadows, so it's not like I gotta worry about anything other than rocks and that bridge I built, which I can raise. So yeah, the general idea here is I've got the iron I got from the swamp that I've been to there, and now I've got another swamp where bone mass lies. This area, as far as I could tell, is pretty much like nothing really there. And what I want to do is kind of go just stay north of bone mass as much as I can and see what sort of black forest or whatever I can find here and what extent the swamps are. With my longboat, launching from around BF6. Once there, I don't think anything. Misclick. Yep, alright. 99. Alright, it's Meadows cart totin' and then some boatin'. Let's get a little bit more. Inertia food, but also keep the sausages going. Leave the potions behind. And get lower grade arrows. Well, don't need fire arrows, at least. Get sort of the iron tips, maybe? Here we go. Go ahead and get the flints. Alright, now everything is upstairs or numb, or I probably don't need it. Stuff to kind of take with me. Let's see about BF7, see if there's anything I can bring this way first. There's the cart. I guess once I build the cart. Well, that just kind of seems like a waste. Alright. Also, Butte Perry's carting over seems like a waste. Okay, just load her up and run across. It up. Ugh. Sorry. I'm gonna leave this house here. Just gonna mark it as a house. BF7 spin yank. That's it for BF7. And away we go. Get a little bit better view. A few uphills with this heavy cart. Not too uphill. Looks like I did a pretty good job. Hello, mushrooms. I don't remember you. Got my view so high up, I can't see my mushrooms. There they are. There they are. Here's my oceanside shack. Not much to that. What I do know is I did not bring my boat. Here, it'd probably be BF5, but I'd be back here if I needed to deal with that anyway. Alright, so things in my bucket I do not need because I will have a portal grabbing from the boat area. Just keep squeezing those thoughts through my brain. I think I finally agree with it. Alright, wow, I'm actually kind of full here. Okay, you know, a little bit more wood than usual. But because of the ancient wood starting to build up. Grabbed a few mushrooms and got the extra from this. Excess. Don't need it for ice cream. All right. Yeah, I guess I'd just rather boat, not construct. I'm just gonna go extract everything. Don't think I need to think about much more, except bringing the boat with me, which is nails and deer hide and 40 fine wood bark. All right, the fine wood I need is downstairs. Yes, of course. All right, That makes sense now. Okay, brain wasn't so far off as it was. Let's double check. Yes. All right. Hey, here we go. Sailing. Wind is currently in my favor. Bad, is it? Could be all of it, but yeah. Deal with the crypts that you find. It off. What time is it? Let me just double check this. Real quick. Okay. Early, right? This little swamp. It's a very narrow passage. Very narrow passage through something. Well, okay. How far is that? That's probably exactly where I'm headed. So, as you can see, we're making pretty darn good time now. Pretty safe area. Something in, crosswind. Yeah. This is good. Got a bit of a ways to go. We can stop along the way. Got it. We need to build a little thing, get the heck out. Don't think the boat would be at risk most places. Because I'm getting trolled. Avoid it. I just don't trust that channel. It's a big maybe, but I hate to have to get out and deal with rocks in the middle of a run. Yeah. Making great time. Look at that. Hello, little sleeping shack. Thank you. Alright. Narrow channel through here. What exactly should I? Okay. Yeah, so that's that one. And I would be driving at this point directly into a headwind. Anyway, I can't even go this way anyway. It'll be hard enough, it looks like. Oh boy. Rock garden. On the alert. Wind has shifted where I want it to be. Spawner. Alright, see those rocks up there. These are tough. Spread them. I'm gonna try. I mean, get lodged on that one. Hello. Not too worried about him destroying my boat, but I ain't worried about him getting in the damn way. I'm shoving my damn boat. Shit. Alright, come on, guys. Let's stop. Alright, we're gonna go deal with this little problem before it becomes a real big problem. Deal with what you gotta deal with, and that's what I had to deal with. Man. Okay. Come on, I don't even get a fishy as a reward. Well, that's a tease. All right, it is getting nighttime now, so I'm just gonna quickly build myself a little get home free shelter. Where am I? Anywhere near? No. All right, fine. Here we go. Before all this stuff just gets crazy. Get home. Nothing's messing with my stuff yet. Nothing will spawn if I'm not here. F8. Oh. Come on. Okay. Jeez. Alright. Run in there. On my side here. Okay. So hopefully that'll be safe. Come back tomorrow and kind of chop some rocks, get them out of the way. Good grief. There's abominations down in that area too. So I can always go pick those up. Alright, sleep time? Yes. Ah, what an annoying little log jam. Alright, so I just need to go cut some rock. Look out for trolls. Day 91. Leave this here for now. If I get this clear. Go tear this down. That's gonna bring us pretty much to the end of the episode here. And are we getting back on the boating? All right. Hey, fishy. I always love getting fishes here. Just waiting for me in the boat. Little bit. Kind of swing the tail out. How we're gonna go. Hey, fishies. A little shallow here. I think we're out of the problem zone. Gonna peep that rock right there. Alright, that's it. We're gonna be going back later. See you later.